Okay, I'm back in the chair, and yeah. Also, I'm LollyPussy69. It's your commentator tonight. Let me get comfy in this chair. Never been able to. And it seems the alcohol arrived. Amazing. Let's see if another 3-0 is going to conspire. Already. Here we go. Christian mingle stream, no cussing. No. I'm so sorry. I'll make sure to keep my cussing to a limit. Not do anything too much. Hanging in there. That's it going. With the... Can they hang on? Yeah, go ahead. What's up, chicken butts? What's up, chat? It's your boy at NYA Housecat. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, add me on Snapchat. Justin doing Justin stuff. Yeah, yeah. Thanks a lot, bro. Hey, what's good, Fist Vinny? Alright, we up smashing here. What's up, Ian?
You nauseous?
I'm so mad about John.
Dude, John's on the cut. John's
on the 120-90% game 5. I came back 2 games.
Is that your second game 5? Because then you go game 5 with
I only played one set.
Okay.
I've never beat John
before. Oh, for real? Alright.
So many.
Justin just won that. Update that score. Alright, Pokemon Stadium for the counter pick, but you know, all Sheik needs is a grab, and it's just an immediate just tech chase. It's guaranteed if you're good. That's why Sheik is just such like an easy mode fox. But at the same time, she has like a weird skills. I don't know. I'll just shut up. I don't know, it's pretty loud in here. Alright, let's see how Mitty plays a neutral. Playing neutral against Sheik is pretty difficult. I feel like it's a lot of run and gun, kind of just like... I have no idea what we're getting excited about. But like I was saying, if I were a Fox main, going up against like a really campy Sheik that just capitalized on the, you know, like down throw tech chasing, I'd play like a really laser happy game, you know, just weave in and out running gun type of situation. No, Mitty's holding his own though. Fucking down smash. Mitty feeling his opponent out. Ooh. Slick fucking back air. Let's go, Mitty. Mitty, just stay away from the ledge and just shoot lasers. Make him come to you and punish his approach. Because you see, you'll just get like 50% combo. Oh, here he goes. Yeah, fuck the host, fuck Justin. This is Underdog City. You know what gets into people's heads more than anything? Whenever you're like in neutral, just don't do anything. Don't move. Just don't move for like 3 seconds. It really fucks with them. He's living. The last stock situation, too. Ooh. Oh, I was hoping for the infinite. Damn. Alright. The King of New Orleans reigns supreme. That was a good fight, though, man. That was a good fucking fight.